It's been the site of controversy for years, but today an agreement was reached to preserve hundreds of acres of land on Oahu's North Shore. Sarah Yoro was there for the governor's announcement and has the details. Sarah?
Justin, it's a collaborative effort that's been in the work for years and is designed to protect the open space. Here's what the area will look like. It includes everything outside of the yellow shaded areas, 665 acres of land stretching from Kavela Bay to Kahuku Point on Turtle Bay Resort property. The state, city, and Trust for Public Land are paying the resort $48.5 million in a deal that would protect the land from development. But the agreement doesn't stop Turtle Bay from expansion.
What we've done in our development plans is downsize that by over 60%, and our plan is for 1,375 units. So that includes two hotel sites only instead of five, and 625 hotel units.
This combination of private and public coordination, collaboration, cooperation has borne fruit in terms of keeping the country country. And respecting the rights of those who felt strongly about development and jobs.
Turtle Bay plans to build two new hotel sites and one residential site. The public will still be allowed to access the area. Turtle Bay says it could be 2 years before the start of construction. Sarah Yoro, KHON 2 News.